Right, okay, hello. I've just noticed something really weird. At least it's weird to me. Someone may well have discovered this before, but I haven't heard about it. So, anyway, this fretboard, this dulci-gurdy, the strings, if you listen, they're completely flat against the fretboard. The pitch doesn't change when you move up and down. Now, if it was a guitar, that wouldn't work. It would be impossible to play tunes on it. But weirdly, with this dulci-gurdy, it still works. So here we go, playing it as a dulci-gurdy.